Angel gonna go off. Angel gonna go off.
Reading and hearing of his word. body look like? What
are you taking pictures of the surface?
This is a shell you carry around the earth.
Okay.
You have to lay it down. And in that laying down process, we are now taking up. And Ernie is now part of that great crowd of witnesses. You're encouraging us to keep on. Encouraging us to go on through. 103 and 6 months. And 13 deaths. thank God for Brother Ernie. One quick little follow-up story, Brother Ernie, that I cannot let go. So, you talked about that big Cadillac. Lincoln, big Lincoln. I mean, that thing was huge. And he would drive that Lincoln of the church, and sometimes he would ride over the stoppers, and that the hood of his car would get this close to the door of the church. And so the security guy would say, "Brother Ernie, you got to back this thing up." He said, "I'm out of the car now." They saw him coming in like, "Oh my God." One time he had a scratch or something on his car, and he took it down, he had a fix, and he had a new car. Remember that little one? And I said, they gave him a new car? He was driving that thing, boy. But he loved to drive his Lincoln. And then he'd come inside the sanctuary, and he had a favorite seat down front. And if you were sitting in his seat, you got to go. He would wait till meet and greet time, and he'd get in his seat. He wouldn't say nothing to you, wouldn't tell you to move, but as soon as he got in that seat, he would get his seat. Father, we thank you for the life, we thank you for the legacy, we thank you for the love, we thank you for lending this man to us, because we know ultimately he's yours. Thank you today that we're here to celebrate with this family his home glory, his reception and glory. So we thank you for it. Thank you for this family. Thank you for his daughter, his son, his daughters, his son, grandchildren, nieces and nephews, the entire family that we love so dearly.